If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't let us enjoy this, can you?
I'm enjoying it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about
that. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.
Locked, of course. Hey, it looks like there's a path or something through there. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? That's a little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates out of the jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Nathan,
check it out. This way. Follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind
you. Go! Okay, guess we're not going back that way.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who'd they be hiding out from? Themselves?
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony. They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
No way out.
Grab more shoreliners.
Maybe our boys picked them up already. They would have called it in. But unlike this, keep your cool. Keep your eyes open.
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a problem.
Right there! Behind the drake!
Oh, anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan,
got some more friends up ahead.
I know.
The cold place is calling the bar. We've been all moving over the edge. A couple of documents. Something else.
Shut him up.
that's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Get me up there.
Sure. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step. Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
You want that then?
Yeah, something like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. Think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they pay taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Zilch. Thief. Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days. What's this?
He ain't getting up.
Old manifest. What's the treasure? Found something.
Hey, Nathan, over here.
Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Must have melted down with gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside?
Do you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, there's Avery, two, founders of Libertalia, all marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Now look, right there.
New Devon. Wait, Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
So surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Excuse me.
Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Haha. Just about there.
He sure is excited.
Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready. Something. Stand back. Here you go.
Oh. Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go? Rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get to New Devon?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
RPG!
Shit!
Jesus!
Ah! Down, look out! Move!
Jesus!
Whoa! Guys, balls blowing shit up, don't they?
Jesus! Down here!
Where are you?
Down here! Come on!
Look out! Oh, shit! Jesus, that was close.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait! Just go!
Nathan!
Where are you?
I'm down here! Come on!
Oh, shit! Jesus, that was close!
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here! Quick!
Don't wait, just go!
Nathan? Nathan! Get up, brother, we gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Oh, oh, shit! God! Shit, shit, shit!
Assholes.
Sam! Come on, up here!
Wait, here, stand over here!
Here they come.
Ah, great. Let's try this again.
Proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a trick. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk.
Right now, all I have to do is buy some time. As if I don't finish it myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
Get me.
Come on.
We gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You willing to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
Stop it.
Not another step!
I mean, like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Gun! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. Okay. I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Businessman, let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Well, you can go ahead, I'm listening.
I want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel. Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? Lied to your baby brother.
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden. Your brother just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second son at Dismas Cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
No. Okay. No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. Half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't.
Nate! Hey! Nate!
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
Stop and find a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.